call. It was a single line analog rotary phone sitting up on a desk in my great grandmother's home. This thing was old and yellowed and it weighed like a ton. They disconnected once in a while and I'd talk on it for fun. Looking on our phones to see when it's gonna rain. Well, there's an app that you can download for most any situation. It's just living in the 21st century communication. One day I'm gonna get put right out the pasture, cause this whole digital world, it just keeps on getting faster. Well, hey my friends, you know we better watch out. We just might forget what conversation's always been about. You know the biggest fear that I've had is that when I get old, there'll be nobody around me talking out loud anymore.
Kid. I always wanted to live in the future like the Jetsons.